I work with the Junior Rugby League, so that's all the kids out there who've come under the Cronulla Sharks banner. A lot of work goes out, mainly from the club's point of view, in getting the kids down for registration, attracting them to come play rugby league. They want to get them at an early age, you know, 4 or 5 year olds. And once, you know, once they're down there, they're hooked. They're in a team playing with their mates every weekend and they love it. So I think the NRL was a dream. You know, it's, you know, hundreds of people want to do it. It's tough. You got, as everyone says, it's nice to know contacts, have a contact within the NRL or an NRL club, and that's sort of how you get your foot in the door these days. Otherwise, it's just persistence and studying and hoping for, you know, something to come up. So I'd think if you weren't too sure on what you wanted to do in the future, I'd think stick with something that you love. Like, as I mentioned before, I never had the greatest idea of what I wanted to do when I finished school, but sport and NRL was something I always loved and, you know, couldn't get enough of. So I went in that direction, and Macleay offered that sort of that aspect of something to study, sports marketing. So I went with that, and luckily enough, you know, the door opened up and I got a job with Cronulla. So I think just go with something you love if you're not too sure, whether it be, you know, hairdressing or or sports or something in the sports industry. So, yeah.